So one of the big hot topics right now, virtualization. What can you tell us about what Red Hat and OpenShift offers when it comes to virtualization?
Yeah, I can vouch for that. It is really a hot topic. I get this really frequently at the booth of the question, and I love to show it then. Basically, we have OpenShift virtualization as part of OpenShift. It is baked in. There's no additional SKU you need to buy money to put in. It is a part of the regular OpenShift system. And yeah, it basically enables you to run virtual machines on OpenShift. It provides high availability, like you can migrate virtual machines while they are running from one node to the other. It is really helping with, for example, self-servers that you have templates of predefined virtual machines with pre-baked operating systems in there to make the life and operating of virtual machines really easy. Also, for example, regarding network technologies, because that is one of the challenges we had a little bit in the beginning, that if you have your virtual machine and your container workload co-located, that they can easily talk to each other. That is all solved. It's just working. You can just utilize it. Come by the booth and I show you. it's really nicely integrated. For example, if you look at the OpenShift web console, you have your containerized workload, and on the navigation bar, right below that is virtualization. And it looks and feels just the same. You don't see a big difference. The only difference you realize is at startup. Because a virtual machine, there's still another operating system that needs to boot. That's the biggest difference. And otherwise, I mean, the underlying technology, KVM as a hypervisor, that is 10-year-old technology, so it's nothing new. It's rock solid. It's proven. We have done this in OpenStack, in Red Hat virtualization. So it is rock solid proven technology. So the virtualization issue is kind of solved. It is integrated nicely into modern technology. So yeah, I mean, let's go do it. Yeah, it's so easy.